Just a little tip for Word here. If you're using lists, either numbered or dot point lists in a table, by default, when you insert a list into Word, it will automatically indent, which can be a pain when you have a narrow column like this because it takes a lot of space up. Now, if you go to the beginning of your list and if you go decrease indent, it will remove that indent, put the dots at the very beginning of the actual column, and won't take as much space up.